So you have created an app using Appy Pie, but you're not making any money. In today's video, we'll talk about how you can make money from your app. Hi, I'm Abhinav Girdhar, founder of Appy Pie. Welcome to another edition of Ask Snappy. And today's question comes from Richard from Sweden, and he asks, how can I make money from my app? Starting with the easiest option is to primarily go ahead and monetize your app. You can monetize your app using AdMob, that is from Google, or you can also use our platform Appy Jump. You simply need to go into Appy Pie's dashboard and simply activate the button to start monetizing your app. What monetization is primarily displaying banner ads, interstitial ads, video ads on your app, and for each impression that you get on your app of that ad, you get paid for it. Another method which I highly recommend for you is to primarily offer in-app purchases on your app. If you are a video content producer, you can offer some sort of a freemium content. A lot of videos could be free, and then you could have a paid sort of content available. You can do that with articles as well. In Appy Pie, we do have an in-app purchase feature where you can have free content, you can have premium content, you can have paid content. So I would suggest to use the freemium sort of feature where you can have free as well as paid content. Another way of doing it is primarily using the login page in Appy Pie, where you can actually have a subscription feature. So when a user logs in to the app, they can access to all the free content, but if they want to access the paid content, they would need to sign up as a paid subscriber. You can also offer your app as a paid app, but I'm not really sure about this because not a lot of users primarily install an app because they haven't tested. To basically get them to pay upfront is a brave sort of decision. But imagine if you have 1 million installs and you're charging each and every user 99 cents, that means you have got 1 million in your bag. So, and a lot of people and a lot of users have actually done it very effectively. But again, you need to have that stickiness in your content in order to have that sort of confidence that a user would pay upfront in order for them to first pay you and then install that. Another very effective medium that our clients have been using is using their local knowledge and getting sponsorships on their app. So, for example, you know a restaurant, a local restaurant or a local barber shop, you can go to them, talk about the users you have on your app, get them to give you some sponsorship options, tell them about the user base that you have. This could actually be very, very fruitful. Last but not the least, you can also act as an affiliate where you can place banners of your merchants on your app. So anyone who basically clicks on that banner and installs their app, you get a commission. Their website like has offers which offer such services. However, if you want to earn substantial amount of money from your app, what you need to do is you need to start promoting your app. More installs, more downloads, you can start earning more. And here is the link in which I talked about how you can promote your app and get more than 1 million installs. And here is the bonus tip. If you're getting tons of traffic on your website, convert that website of yours into an app and publish it on Google Play and iTunes. And here is a tutorial link in the description which helps you convert your website into an app. So if you like this video, subscribe to our channel and share this video on Facebook and Twitter so even your friends can view it and earn money from their apps. And if you have any app or marketing related question, feel free to ask them in the comment section and I'll personally answer that for you.